When Joseph was a little boy, he was driven by his dreams. God spoke to him, told him he had chosen him. And when others didn't understand, Joseph still believed and trusted him. So high that you can't climb.